Jordan, you've left the starting line this season in your rookie year. What's been the biggest learning curve?
The biggest learning curve has been learning everything. I've started from ground zero. It's been fun. My uncle's taught me a lot. I attribute everything I've learned to him.
Who's your biggest fan?
My biggest fan, I think, is my mom. She was very nervous in the beginning with me, and she's taken a liking to it, and she loves being at the track. She loves being a celebrity now.
What's the most important part of your job?
The most important part of my job is make sure the kids have fun. I mean, I'm out here, and I get a lot of young fans coming up to me, and I remember when I was a kid like them, coming up to the ropes and getting autographs.
If you weren't a drag racer, what would you be?
I always wanted to be a professional baseball player.
Why drag racing?
It's been in our family for a long time. I grew up coming to the racetrack, watching my uncle race, obviously, for 20 years.
When you were a kid, who was your hero in drag racing?
My uncle was my hero. He still is. He drove these fast cars on the track, and I sat in the stands watching him. And the fact that I'm in his race car now, an unbelievable experience, and I look forward to making him proud.
We're coming off of a really impressive performance by Justin Ashley. There's Austin Prock in the category. You, what do you make of this younger generation coming in?
I love it. I think it's really good for the sport. Us three together can dominate the sport for years to come, and we can influence the younger generation.
Now, your career best is a 369 with a 2. What does that feel like?
That run felt perfect, but to describe what it felt like, I think it feels a lot like riding a bull.
You don't say.
Please make Steve Torrance proud.
Oh, she goes sideways. You're still in search of that first win. How close are you?
I think we're really close. I'm coming here to Dallas really confident in the race car. My crew chief, Rod Douglas and Joe Barlow, they've got the thing tuned up. I think I could get my first win here in Dallas this weekend.
Now, no one likes to answer this question, but who intimidates you at the starting line?
No one, actually. When I beat Doug Coletta in the second round in my very first race, I kind of knew that I felt like I belonged.
Where is Jordan Vandergriff in 5 years?
Hopefully contending for a championship and running full time.
Your uncle Bob Vandergriff won his first career race here and then jogged from the finish line to the starting line. What do you think of that victory dance?
I think it was just out of pure elation. I mean, he was the happiest I think I've ever seen him. You know, maybe when I win one, there might be something like that in my future.
All right, Jordan, we have reached the finish line. What would your victory dance be? And that is Walk About.